쳐도 푼돈 장난치는 놈들을 사람들은 사기꾼이라고 부르지. 근데 그게 조 단위가 됐을 때는 뭐라고 부를 것 같아?
사조.
진연필 내 손으로 수갑 채운다. 넌 원네트워크 전산실장 박장군. 그 전산실 위치에 진연필 로비 장품 두 개면 된다.
그것만 생각해.
아유, 재밌겠네.
우리한테 빨대 꽂은 거 아니야?
허, 세계들 나오시네.
간부 중에 배신자가 있는 것 같더라.
틀춤이 단단히 하고 있어.
잘 감으니까 감겨드려야지.
시작해.
박장군 어디로 튈지 몰라.
진짜 사기꾼은 여기 계셨네.
나 대 부검은 세상 뒤집어줄 텐데 감당할 수 있겠어?
이 자식들 산을 넘어버렸어!
나라고 못 넘을 것 같아?
Martial arts fans, fighting is without a doubt the oldest form of competition that mankind has ever engaged in, and nowhere is appreciation for the beauty of fighting more apparent than in martial arts cinema. So let's celebrate the genre with the following top 10. Coming in at number 10 is Iron Monkey from 1993, the quintessential Hong Kong martial arts film of the 90s, starring Donnie Yen and Yu Rongguan. Number 9 is Tony Jaa's Tom Yam Goon, also known as The Protector from 2005. At number 8 is Five Element Ninjas, or Chinese Super Ninjas from 1982, directed by Chan Che. This movie is as crazy as Kung Fu gets, but you've got to love it for its entertaining excesses. Jackie Chan's best movie by far comes in at number 7, Drunken Master 2, also known as The Legend of Drunken Master from 1994. Number 6 is Ang Lee's Crouching Tiger, Hidden Dragon, and number 5 is Crippled Avengers from 1978, directed by Chan Che. Number 4 is Sui Hark's masterpiece Once Upon a Time in China, starring Jet Li. Bruce Lee's most essential film, Enter the Dragon, is at number 3, and number 2 is The 36th Chamber of Shaolin, starring Gordon Liu. And what you have all been waiting for, coming in at number 1 on our list, is 1978's Five Deadly Venoms from director Chen Chen. It's everything that's wonderful about martial arts movies, beautiful choreography and timeless stories of good versus evil. So what do you think? Do you agree with our list? Let me know in the comments below and remember to subscribe to our channel for all the best martial arts action movie releases.